I believe she's a girl by the sound of the voice. I really don't don't know. It could be a transgender. was walking with the crazy guy to town, and this is the conversation that they had pretty much. Thanks for giving me the chance, guys.